North Korean leader Kim Jong-un is known for many things, but fashion isn't usually one of them. Until now. His choice of footwear during a televised speech has got people talking. Dressed in a suit and tie, complete with socks and sandals.
Oh,
he addressed the nation on the current food and housing crisis. The 37-year-old dictator has recently lost a noticeable amount of weight following speculation his health was deteriorating and often now stands on padded mats while delivering speeches.